If anybody believes that these two should not be wed, speak now or forever hold your peace. Come on.